Without any special customization, you have the option of displaying posts in three different formats. On the home page, under Tools, you select the layout you want to use. Basic, which is the default post layout. Boxed, which creates an outline around each individual post. And Inline, where the font size for the blog post title and author's name are equal in size to the date. And that's it. You've learned how easy it is to manage the layout of comments and posts in a SharePoint blog.